So I ask myself,
is it okay
to allow myself permission
to be here?
So I ask myself,
is it okay
to allow myself permission
Is it okay to feel a little bit down, to have a bad day, to experience discomfort, jealousy and pain, to hide from the sunshine and stay in the rain?
Is it alright to sometimes sit on the bench and not constantly fight the negativity, and instead embrace the sadness, abandon sanity and explore the madness?
Why do I try to obsessively reach for the sky, to never look bad, to never be wrong, to hide all my weaknesses and always be strong?
Maybe it's fine to not be perfect and always shine, because if you never stray from your path, you're probably a dead person or a psychopath. So I ask myself,
is it okay
to allow myself permission
to be here?
So I ask myself,
is it okay
to allow myself permission
ourselves to be sad and make mistakes? We put on a pretty smile and act all fake just to look nice. Our mental health we sacrifice. As the anger builds up, we explode and pay the price.
We are ashamed of others and we don't share, imagining the worst outcome. We get scared by suppressing emotions. We become our worst enemy. Our bodies get weaker and our brains lose sanity.
Paradoxically, we can only heal when we accept the pain. Welcome how we feel. 5 minutes of writing or calling a friend can put your mind at ease from a always trying to pretend.
When you are blocking, then they become a distraction. So drop your baggage and you're ready to take action. You put the rainbow of emotions in an embrace. They don't control you anymore and it puts you in a better place.
So I ask myself,
is it okay
to allow myself permission
to be here?
So I ask myself,
is it okay
to allow myself permission
You won't mindlessly react, but mindfully act.